Boy of Burbank, California, home of the big one. This is a local cruising that's been happening since the 50s and 60s, and as you can see, it's Friday night and it's still going on. So there's a lot of notables who cruise through here. Maybe we could be so lucky as to maybe see Jay Leno in one of his cool hot rods. So enjoy.
Many celebrities would cruise through Bob's Big Boy, such as Bob Hope, who would cruise through the drive-thru in his Cadillac convertible 3 times a week just to get one of their milkshakes. This restaurant was built in 1949 and is the oldest remaining Bob's Big Boy restaurant in America and still remains vintage from when it was first built.
85 years old and it's got his nerves with him.
Really?
French turbo.
In 56, 57, it was already,
somebody else had it.
It was the hot rodder on the back, on the roads
it
back
was,
in the 50s?
There was full fender then.
Oh, was it?
It was full fender, stock full fender. And then when I got it, started hot rodding it.
Yeah.
And then 59, I parked it. I parked it in 59, sat for about 30 years.
Wow, decided to get it back out.
Yeah. Second childhood.
There you go. Do a lot of street racing back when you first had it?
Yeah. I had a 55 Chevy. But the engine was built up to Corvette specs.
Okay.
I did street racing with that.
Yeah.
Or with that one.
Out here in Southern Cal?
I lived out here in East LA.
Oh, okay.
Northeast LA. We used to go down Lakewood, all over the place.
How was that? Pretty wild?
Yeah. Races all over the place.
No kidding.
You drive your car anywhere down the street, and the guy pull up next to you, guns it up, you gun it up, take off.
Let her go.
We used to go down the LA River down there too.
Okay.
Race. Raced for a long time down there, 1-2 o'clock in the morning, until they blocked it off, made holes around it. Too many people reporting. You get people reporting.
Yeah, and you get in trouble. Yeah. Well, it's cool that you got it back out and you're driving it again.
Yeah. I enjoy this car more than anything else.
Oh, yeah, I bet.
I'm 18 years ago. Yeah, I'm 18 again.
There you go. Well, it looks good.
And there he goes, reliving like it's 1957 all over again. And here we are inside Bob's Big Boy, known for their double-decker burger. On average, they serve between 800 and 1,000 burgers per day. The Beatles even grabbed a booth here in 1965 after one of their concerts to enjoy a double-decker burger. And cars are coming and going all night long looking for any parking spot they can find. Burbank is home to what was probably America's first drag racing club, the Road Kings, founded in November 1952 by 18-year-old Jim Miles and a couple of his friends. So if you're in Burbank, California on a Friday night and you want a burger and see what the 1950s Southern California car culture was all about, then cruise on through Bob's Big Boy.